There's a new drug program involving universal drug testing for pregnant women. It's launching in all parts of the tri-state. The goal is to identify babies who may be at risk for serious health concerns due to withdrawal. Medical reporter Liz Bonis has what mothers need to know in today's Medical Edge.
The sound of music, the excitement of a new life, and the hustle and bustle of busy baby care. These are all the things associated with a newborn baby, which is why something like this is often missed.
The incidence of babies exposed to drugs has risen fivefold in the last 5 years.
Dr. Amy Nathan is a neonatologist who is part of a team supporting universal drug testing for pregnant women.
Our current data suggests that almost 4% of babies delivering are exposed to some sort of opiate in utero.
She says the most common complications right now are due to withdrawal from prescription medications. And the problem?
The baby doesn't know whether you had a prescription for it or not.
So each mom who comes in for delivery is now asked to submit a urine sample for drug testing.
So what happens if a woman tests positive for prescription or any other drug?
The baby is not going to be taken away.
The team will just be looking for symptoms of withdrawal after delivery then, which include
tremors, excessive crying, poor feeding, diarrhea, and in severe situations, even seizures.
Who gets that information then once a woman has a positive test?
So the information is used for the medical care of the baby, the medical care of the mother, to provide services that the family needs. And it's not public information.
A mother does have the right to opt out.
A mother has the right to refuse this test or other tests that are offered in the hospital. A refusal will probably prompt a little more close scrutiny of the baby, watching for those signs of withdrawal.
In most cases, this takes about 2 to 5 days, which could lead to a longer stay because often women are discharged soon after birth. At Cincinnati Children's Hospital, Liz Bonis, Local 12 News.
Some hospitals do have programs for mothers during and following pregnancy to help kick addiction. One local hospital that began this program before the others reports a lot of positive tests not found in routine pre-pregnancy screening.